cruel. No greater feeling in the world, is there?
Hello, Jake, Rodrigo, Penelope, Philip, Zachary. I'd like to thank you all for coming, for no other reason than you genuinely wanted to. In an unrelated note, everyone else can go jump off a bridge.
You had a bad time?
No, I'm just hanging here.
Okay, just checking in.
Seeing how corporate's treating you? Kicks the crap out of dealing with those PIs, huh?
Well, I never really thought of it.
Hang on, just a second.
Wes? Can you hear me?
Come in, come on.
So listen, I got a job for you.
We're shutting down a bunch of branches, and I need you to tell the managers.
Shutting down branches? Which ones?
Hello, beautiful. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Hi, Anthony. How much did Ryan discount? Double check, baby.
About $150.
Got it. I don't have State Farm, but insurance finds me money.
I got you a dollar. Oh, you almost had it. You're going to be quicker than that.
Having insurance isn't the same as having State Farm. There to help you with unexpected savings. That's getting to a better state.
Come on in. We're just gonna have something special. Whoa, the tonight's special for no special reason at all.
Come make Monday's special at Carrabba's for no special reason at all. With three great courses starting at just $12 every Monday night. Start off with one of our signature entrees. Add your choice of homemade soup or fresh salad. And an appetizer or made-from-scratch dessert. That's a lot to amore. So come enjoy something special every Monday at Carrabba's Italian Grill.
Bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddles.
Why does she get a McGriddle?
That's the way she takes a coffee.
McDonald's fresh brewed McCafe coffee and the epic bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddle. They're great apart, but amazing together. So how do you take yours?
And that's why she's got
it. Really?
There's something for everyone to love in McDonald's.
Thank you.
laundry in my room. Don't forget, no starch. Love you.
Yes, Peter. I'm sure you're aware completely on top of it, but just wanted to make sure Lizzie's shower is still on for tomorrow night. Haven't received confirmation of any sort from you. At all.
Shower?
It's on. Right? Oh, wait.
Toyota. Let's go places. What happens after you die? Actually, lots of things happen after you die, just none of them include you.
Come see me when you have something fun, like a blood disease. That's what I went to school for.
The all-new season of Bluey, Monday at 10 on FX.
People expect sandwich shops to make food fast. So how long do they think the meat on Arby's Smokehouse Brisket is smoked?
Maybe an hour? 2 hours? 3 hours?
What if I told you that Arby's Brisket is smoked for at least 13 hours?
That's long enough to smoke my meat.
It's going to be a munchetation situation.
Arby's tender brisket is smoked with hickory wood for at least 13 hours. The Smokehouse Brisket Sandwich. Freshly sliced in store and topped with melty smoked Gouda cheese. Craveable brisket, ready when you are. Arby's.
Slice it up, brisket.
Insurance? What's that?
It's like hugging your kid but with money.
It's something that you can get from somewhere.
It makes you indestructible, like a superhero.
I'd love to be a superhero.
As soon as you come back to life.
Confusion about life insurance. Get simple answers from a State Farm agent. Backed by the life insurance company millions of moms and dads already trust.
It gives my dad a piece of his mind.
We put the life back in life insurance.
The world's under fire. There is no retreat. Command your army and protect your nation. Defend, rebuild, and rally the world. Only you can lead us. World at Arms. Download it now for free.
We're all set to bundle your home and auto insurance together. I'll just press this and you'll save on both.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get ready to bundle.
Now that's progressive.
Oh, I think I broke my spleen. Home insurance providing service by third-party insurers.
Hello?
Hi, girl.
Oh, Stephanie. What's wrong?
Can you come over? We had this big fight and he stormed off.
Well, these things have a way of working themselves out.
No, no, no. Not this time. I think it's over.
Yeah.
The baby is supposed to be. You know, a part of me felt like something wasn't right from the beginning.
Yeah.
No, I'm girl, I'm so confused.
Well, yeah. Well, it's gonna. She, at this point, well.